The cauliflower is completely cooked, and we're ready to put the topping or the frosting on top of the cauliflower. And it'll go back into the oven for about 1 minute, 1 to 2 minutes. Put the top back on, like so, and we'll take it back to the oven. Diane, I'd like to take credit for this one.
But Karen, I did all the work.
All right, I'll let you do the finishing touches.
Okay.
How's that? Beautiful. Ready to serve.